Hi, welcome back to the best reaction channel with no editing and a low quality camera. Today I'm going to be reacting to Peter Hollens featuring team Foust. I don't know how you pronounce it. From Home Free, my homie. No one says that. I'm sorry, I never say that. And they're covering Misty Mountains. And you know what? I don't even want to wait. I can't wait to check it out. So let's go.
Dungeons deep and caverns old, we must away ere break of day to find our long forgotten gold. The pines were trees like torches blaze with light.
The wind was the withered heap, but in the forest their shadows lay in night or day, and dark things silent crept
chills.
A movement in the forest ceased, but shrill and harsh across the marsh, its whistling voices were
Hey Hollens family, thank you so much for watching Misty Mountains with Tim Foust. If you don't know about Tim, he is an amazing bass from the a cappella group Home Free, and if you haven't heard about them or Tim, check them out down below in the links. This entire album is now live. It is out. You guys requested this. You requested an album of Lord of the Rings and Hobbit songs, and now you have it. 12 songs. I got amazing collaboration partners like Tim that you just heard, Taylor Davis, Hank Green. The album sounds awesome. It's literally all these songs, almost every single one, is because you guys requested them. I think it was my idea to do Misty Mountains and Icy Fire, but the rest of these 12 songs are literally all crowdfunded ideas and concepts through you guys. This video is even crowdfunded through you. So an enormous thanks to those people who are supporting me on Patreon. Thank you so much for your ideas, and thanks for being on this
show. Right, I'm going to stop here. I'm sorry, Peter. I found you extremely interesting. Okay. Right. One thing you need to know about me is that I am a huge, huge fan of Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit. A little less. But this song... it's so gorgeous. The first time I went to see The Hobbit, the first one, obviously, I honestly cried when I heard the song. It's so beautiful and so sad at the same time. And they did an amazing job. I mean, I knew they would, because Peter is one of the most talented people I've ever heard. And Tim, obviously, he actually looks like he could be a character from Lord of the Rings. That's crazy. And that last note? Wow, I guess it would always take me by surprise. And you know, I'm someone who likes higher voices in general, like really high voice. But for this song, and I don't even know what to say. Again, I never know what to say because I'm just blown away every single time, but by Tim, and that was just so beautiful. I was just, wow, what a great choice. I loved it. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe if you want me to react to other things. Wow. I honestly got chills the entire time. So anyway, I will see you, as usual, in the next one. Bye!